plans to restore a historic Sydney ferry have been dashed after the much-loved vessel sunk late on Saturday night. NSW police said about 10:30 p.m. two people had contacted fire and rescue for assistance after the vessel started taking on water. It had taken on too much water at the area. NSW Maritime said the pair were safe and been injured. The 99-year-old MV Baragoola was berthed alongside the coal loader at Wyverton and had last been in service in January 1983. The vessel, launched in February 1922, had been owned. People have taken to social media to reflect on the contribution of the iconic ferry. "The inevitable has sadly happened," Ferries of Sydney wrote. She was just shy of her centenary. Louis Trott, who had lived on the vessel, said the news broke her heart. "I lived on our beloved MV Baragoola, as one of three ship's keepers. During 1986 to 1988 when she was moored in Blackwattle Bay at the end of Glebe Point Road," Ms. Trott said. "It was an amazing privilege to spend every day with her for those years. We loved her so much. It has been hard to observe the difficulties experienced by those who tried to help her survive in the subsequent decades. There's coal released into the water," NSW Maritime said. They also said they were assessing the vessel and the site. "People have been asked to stay away from the salvage operation,"